And in Denver, police are investigating a deadly shooting. This is a look at the scene. We're told a man was shot around 11 last night on Franklin Street. Police say he was rushed to the hospital where he died. No word on a suspect. Stick with 7 News as this story develops this morning.